This past Sunday in the Elimination Chamber, Rey Mysterio and Edge started that matchup off, and they were the last two remaining superstars before Edge picked up the victory. But what an effort by Rey this past Sunday night.
So here we go, two former world champions going one-on-one. Rey Mysterio giving up nearly 150 pounds to the Big Red Monster Kane. How will Rey Mysterio overcome this obstacle here tonight in the form of Kane?
And what a great rivalry between these two superstars. Throughout the summer and fall of last year.
Cover here by Kane.
Almost got him right there.
Remember Kane winning the World Heavyweight Championship from Rey Mysterio on the night that Kane won the Money in the Bank. Ladder match and then cashed in the contract later on that night back in July.
Booker, you've been in the ring with Rey Mysterio before. How much of a game changer is Mysterio? How does Mysterio make you change your offense?
Man, Rey Mysterio, like I say, I mean, he has a great chance. I mean, as far as your offense goes, Rey Mysterio can pump him up. He can cover the bottom. Right now, Rey Mysterio is in there just trying whatever he can. But like I say, coming out this weekend, he's got an uphill battle, dog.
And Mysterio looking for some offense. Kane with the counter. The power and strength of Kane just overwhelming Rey Mysterio.
You know, you talk a lot about Rey Mysterio and everything he went through this weekend, but Rey can be very vindictive as well.
Cover here by Kane, hooks the outside leg, and Mysterio just barely sneaks out.
I'll tell you what I'm talking about.
How I mean, the guy got beat up this Sunday. Wait, what are you talking about?
What I'm talking about, this is Rey Mysterio ruining Cody Rhodes' career, his dreams, messing up, dashing Cody Rhodes' face. Now, we understand Cody Rhodes will be here tonight. He told us that last week, but Cody Rhodes went through extensive reconstructive surgery and has had his entire dreams and hopes of going to WrestleMania dashed by that man, Mysterio.
Well, for those of you that don't know, during a one-on-one matchup between Rey Mysterio and dashing Cody Rhodes exposed the knee brace of Mysterio. That knee brace would inadvertently hit dashing Cody Rhodes in the face. And here comes Mysterio once again in Kane with yet another counter.
Big backbreaker right there, right on the Cox's bone.
Another cover here by the Big Red Monster. It's the outside leg.
The what?
Check it out. Look at this right here. Check it out. Red's going for it. Got caught right there. Dropped him right on that Cox's bone right there. I'm telling you right there, that sends a shock all through the body. I'm telling you. I know.
As Kane continues to overpower and just dominate Rey Mysterio here.
Rey is a fighter, man. I mean, he's not going to quit. That's one thing I can say about him. He's not going to quit no matter what.
Once again, Mysterio trying to climb up Kane. And now Mysterio in position.
He's going to do it.
619.
How smart is Kane?
Wisely rolling to the outside.
Wow.
Mysterio not giving the reprieve to Kane.
Rey caught him on the rebound right there.
And this is where Rey Mysterio is so dangerous.
And Kane is so dangerous.
Great counter by Kane. Kane has taken over. Will his dominance continue? We'll find out when SmackDown rolls on. We're back here on Friday Night SmackDown. Things with a hot start here as Kane going one-on-one with Rey Mysterio on a night where Vicky Guerrero's career is on the line. Vicky getting to fight for her job,
you know what,
in our main event tonight.
And I don't know if you guys realize, but Vicky Guerrero needs this job. She's got a family to support.
What?
I'm so upset about this. She's a great mother. She's done great things for charity over the years. She needs to be a part of Friday Night SmackDown. And for Teddy Long to try to take that away from her is not right.
Oh, we have never seen a more manipulative and vindictive person on SmackDown than Vicky Guerrero. Cover here once again by Kane. Raise down.
I don't know how you can say that about Vicky. Okay, maybe she made some decisions that were
questionable
over the years. But she filled in admirably for Teddy Long when he was out with a number of injuries over the past couple of years.
You know, I think Cole over here worried about a little job security himself right now, if you know what I'm saying.
Cover here by Kane once again.
Look at Rey Mysterio. He's not going to quit. Look at, he's shaking it off.
Vicky has shown favoritism towards her boyfriends and then husbands, trying to align them with world championships. I cannot wait to see Vicky Guerrero get fired from Friday Night SmackDown.
And she's a woman, and she's sensitive. Come on, and she's a great businesswoman, and she's done wonderful things for SmackDown.
Like
what do you have against women, Josh? Do you have a problem with women being in charge? Do you have an issue with women being the boss? Is that your problem? Do you feel inferior to them?
Are you done? Can you
have an issue
to the question? No, I have no problem with women being in charge.
You think Teddy Long maybe is intimidated? By Vicky
Guerrero,
like you are?
Is so power hungry, and Teddy Long is giving Vicky an opportunity to fight for her career here tonight, Cole. He's not just
okay. Thanks, Josh. Thanks. Can you call the action to your job for a change?
Wait a minute.
Ray, you're acting like the JV team out here tonight.
Ray looks like he's out right here, guys. The people are trying to get him back in it.
The Big Red Monster just taking all the oxygen away from Rey Mysterio. Mysterio only able to use his head to create some separation. Headbutts to the chest. And now Rey picking up some steam, and Kane once again in control.
Ooh, the power of the Big Red Monster.
I mean, we got to go back to the Elimination Chamber. Like I say, Rey Mysterio, he took a beating. He was in that from the beginning to the end. Almost pulled it out. And right now, I think he's still suffering from it, man.
Perhaps lingering effects from the Elimination Chamber as Kane continues his dominance here on the master of the 619, Rey Mysterio. Precarious, dangerous situation here for both superstars.
Still trying to figure out if you guys are on Rey Mysterio's payroll. Why are you favoring
him? What are you talking about?
Yeah, nobody's mentioned
Rey Mysterio!
About how great Kane was Sunday.
Set time! And here comes Rey once again. Now, taking out the knee.
Here he comes.
Oh, what a shot. Mysterio under the cover. Will this do it for
no?
Rey Mysterio's got to be the